Okay, well, I thought I'd talk to you directly. I want to give you an example of how we all sort of are in this together and how we all help each other. And I know a lot of you like my projects, but I don't get to do those projects without you. You give me the opportunity to be on Fox News because you watch, and you also inspire me. So here, this is sort of fun, and this is not to invite other presents from others, but one of our viewers and bloggers, Ellen, sent me a present. She sends me a present every year. She sent me ornaments. And their ornaments are personalized. And here's one. I don't know if you could see that. You could see them on GretaWire.com pictures. That is John and me in Cambodia, where we take care of the villages with water and rice. Here's from Samaritan's Purse, Greta Holman Academy in Haiti. That's sort of fun. That's really fun. Here, this one. This is from Alaska this year, Operation Heal Our Patriots. Of course, I don't know if you'd see up here, but we got it up on the wall too. That's where she got it. And then, of course, this is the funniest one of all. This is from the Appleton Post Crescent in 1963, when I wrote my first op-ed to the editor complaining about something. See, I've been complaining my whole life. Anyway, the whole point is this. These are really fun ornaments that Ellen sent me that she made just for me. And she did it because she said she likes my projects. But this is the point I want to get across to you. I don't get to do these projects, whether it's Cambodia to help people get water so they can grow rice, or whether it's Greta Holman Academy in Haiti, or whether it's Operation Heal Our Patriots, or anything, without you. Because you both inspire me, and you give me the platform to do it. And as people like Samaritan's Purse, all the volunteers, the point is this. We're all in this together, and it's really fun to get these Christmas tree ornaments, but most of all, it's fun to be able to work and do these things with you. Anyway, thank you.